Promoter Samson Lukowicz is proud to announce he will be donating $1 from every ticket sold to his upcoming event in Las Vegas to help victims of the recent Mexico City earthquake. The donated funds, to be distributed by Mauricio Sulaiman of the World Boxing Council, will be matched x5 by world-renowned philanthropist and Mexican businessman Carlos Slim's foundation. Tickets, starting at $29, are available by visiting www.ticketmaster.com or calling 8,007,453,000. Lukowicz and Samson Boxing, in association with Pachiro Boxing and the Cannery Hotel Casino in North Las Vegas, are presenting a Cuba vs. Mexico installment of Premier Boxing Champions Toto To Tuesdays on FS1 and Boxeo de Campeones on Fox Deportes on Tuesday, September 26. Televised live on FS1 and Fox Deportes beginning at 9 p.m. ET 6 p.m. PT, in the night's 10-round featherweight main event, undefeated Lejuan Barthelemy 130, 7 KOs takes on also undefeated Eduardo Ramirez 2002, 7 KOs. In the other televised bouts, hard-hitting prospect Alejandro Salinas 81, 8 KOs matching up against unbeaten Duranvu 120. 4 KOs in an 8-round super featherweight attraction plus a 6-round showdown between unbeaten lightweight prospects Brian Figueroa 120, 5 KOs and Ivan Jimenez 701, 4 KOs. Tuesday's 7.1 magnitude quake killed at least 230 people in total, including at least 21 children and 5 adults at a primary school which collapsed in Mexico City. Carlos Slim is one of the world's most important philanthropists. He owns stock in more than 200 companies that employ more than 200,000 people in Latin America and beyond. He has used his resources to help develop the communities where his businesses are located. In his own country, Mexico, he has personally supported more than 165,000 young people in attending university, paid for numerous surgeries, provided equipment for rural schools and covered surety bonds for 50,000 people who are entitled to their freedom, but could not afford. He recently created the Carso Institute for Health and designed it to provide a new approach to healthcare in Mexico. He has $4 billion of investments ready to promote education, health and other great challenges, and has recently announced an additional $6 billion investment in several programs, including his Telmex Foundation. Newly crowned WBC super middleweight champion David Benavides will be at the fight to support this endeavor and be part of the PBC broadcast team, together with former world champion Robert the Ghost Guerrero. Fans can live stream the fights on Fox Sports Go, available in English or Spanish through the FS1 or Fox Deportes feeds. The fights are available on desktop at foxsportsgo.com and through the App Store or connected devices including Apple TV, Android TV, Fire TV, Xbox One and Roku. In addition, all programs are also available on Fox Sports on Sirius XM Channel 83 on satellite radios and on the Sirius XM app.